Let's go to flag football now. The Spanish River Sharks hosting the Cobras from Park Vista. It's the district title game for 2A. Spanish River was looking to spoil Park Vista's undefeated 14-0 season. Spanish River would score three times in the game to defeat Park Vista 21-14. The Sharks claimed the district title and move on to the regional semis. That will be on next week.